everybody. We remember our past on Founders Day while celebrating the present and looking forward to the future. How swiftly and in no time flies. It has already been 8 fantastic years for National Public School Banashankari. I'm so delighted that you all are joining us here today to celebrate the Founders Day and 8th anniversary of our school. On 28 June 2013, the cornerstone of our foundation was laid. The day embarked the vision of creating a bright future for all of us. There's a saying, out of such small and simple things grow great and wonderful things. I'm proud to say that National Public School Banashankari has grown fabulously in all aspects. Now, I would like to welcome our beloved teachers to share their wonderful experiences with us and enlighten us with the importance of the day.
A very good morning. Good fruits are result of strong roots. I'm Anuradha Pranesh and I have few of my friends here who have been working since the infancy of our prestigious institution, National Public School, Banashankari. Today is really a special day for all of us as we have reached 9 years of the fruitful working of our prestigious institution. And in these years, we have seen all ups and downs and moments of mixed emotions. And it has been a home for us and we have been a family here. So come, let me take you to my other friends and listen to what they have to say about this. Thank you. So here we have the teachers from the main school and we have been together from 2013 and come let us listen to them.
Okay.
Teachers, good morning.
Good morning. Good morning. Good morning.
So we have our senior coordinator, Shrilata ma'am. Shrilata ma'am, please express your views about today's speciality.
Today it's a special occasion because it's been 9 years we have completed in this institution and we are very strongly following the vision and mission of the school and the vision stays the same for the children as well as the teachers. Teachers are striving very hard and they are seeing the growth as well as personal as well as professional in this school. Thank you.
Next, Usha ma'am.
ಶಾಲೆ ಇದು ಜ್ಞಾನದ ಆಕರ, ಶಿಕ್ಷಕರ ಸುಂದರ ಬದುಕಿನ ಆಧಾರ, ಮಕ್ಕಳೊಂದಿಗೆ ಬೆರೆಯಲು ಇಲ್ಲುಂಟು ಸದರ, ಕಲಿಕೆಗೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿಲ್ಲ ಯಾವುದೇ ಪರಾಪರ, ಮೆಚ್ಚುಗೆಗಾಗಿ ನಡೆಸುವೆವು ಹಲವು ಹುನ್ನಾರ, ಚಪ್ಪಾಳೆಯೇ ನಮಗೆಲ್ಲ ಇಲ್ಲ ದೊಡ್ಡ ಪುರಸ್ಕಾರ, ಅದರಲ್ಲುಂಟು ಸಾಧನೆಯ ಚಮತ್ಕಾರ, ಶಿಕ್ಷಕರ ಪರಿಪೂರ್ಣತೆಗೆ ಅದೇ ಸಹಕಾರ. ಧನ್ಯವಾದಗಳು.
8 सालों का ये सफ़र एनपीएस में कैसे बीता पता ही नहीं चला. एक दूसरे का हाथ थामे एक परिवार की तरह सुख दुख साथ सहते हुए आज हम इस मुकाम पे पहुँचे हैं कि ये सारी उपलब्धि हमें मिली है. आज मैं बहुत खुश हूँ कि हम लोगों को एक परिवार की तरह हम एक साथ हैं. यही सबसे बड़ी अचीवमेंट है हमारे लिए. थैंक यू एनपीएस बीएसके. थैंक यू वेरी मच.
National Public School Banashankari has enabled us to showcase our skills in the teaching and learning process. The journey with this school was amazing. I am sure there is much more to come which we would be remembering for rest of our life. Thank you.
Reach high, reach beyond. Longer,
NPSBSK.
Further, I am taking you all to my friends of kindergarten and Montessori department. Come, let us listen to them also.
So, hi friends.
Hi.
How are you all feeling today?
Great.
It's a great feeling.
I request you all to express. Some of you can express your views about our school.
It's our pleasure.
Ourselves
successful is more of a journey than a destination. The journey for us, this great journey at National Public School Bunshrinkri, has started for us. When looking back, it's not what matters is not the years, but the days spent together, learning and growing together.
Thank you, dear teachers, for sharing your amazing experiences with us. Rome wasn't built in a day. I'm sure we all have heard the same. It makes us so proud to say that National Public School Bunshrinkri is at the pinnacle of its success. This is a result of hard work of each person involved with our management. Now, I would like to welcome our beloved teachers Srilata Ma'am, Babita Ma'am and Shweta Sharma Ma'am to take us all down the timeline of our school.
The road taken. Fill your life with experiences, not things. Have stories to tell, not stuff to show. Today myself, Srilata Sharma, along with Shweta Sharma and Babita Rai, are going to take you down the memory lane. We are going to tell you a story. The story of NPS Bunshrinkri. We would like to take you to the year 2013 when we started. The infrastructure of the school was not what we see today. When we joined the institution, it was a building with no benches and of course no children. We joined with the excitement and josh of making the school come alive, just like a mother waiting for her first child. The hope converted into reality soon, and we had children chirping in our corridors. We worked day in and day out in every department and every nook and corner of the school, right from reception to the fee counter. But never once did we feel tired or bored. It was a new young team of teachers, initially strangers, but now close buddies. It was always with one goal of building this institution. We started with a humble strength of 600 plus students up to grade 8 only, and today we have reached a strong strength of 3000 with classes up to 12th grade. We formed many committees and organized many events like CCA, Investiture Ceremony, Grandparents Day, Open Sesame, InfoFest, etc. etc. Let me take you through few of them. InfoFest was a mega event. It culminated in an amalgamation of all the subject areas showcasing their best and became a grand success subsequently. Since everything was new to all of us, even today we remember everything crystal clear as if it just happened yesterday. Creedotsav was the next mega event that brought the spirit of sportsmanship, physical fitness and competition to the forefront. Goonj, the cultural extravaganza, was another feather in the cap that brought a multitude of talents to the forefront. The activities kept on adding in subsequent years. We had musical extravaganza, Swaranjali, that reverberated with everyone, young and old. Then came Mam Srishti, the art and craft exhibition for children where parents were invited to showcase it. PsyQuest, Marching Ahead in Science, is a major inter-school science competition hosted by our school to develop scientific aptitude in children. National days were celebrated with major CCA challenges thrown in, with some winning, some losing, celebration at one end and heartbreaks at the other. Later gathering and wiping each other's tears of joy. Valedictory function. We always have the closing ceremony of CC activities as well as teachers' orientation, which is depicted as a valedictory function. All work and no play makes Jack a dull boy. The excitement of going to a picnic, bird watching, treks and trails, club activities, quizzes kept them charged up. Mont and KG section had their own lively events throughout the year. Accolades brought by our children, whether it is cultural, sports or academics, boosted our confidence to stride ahead with conviction and commitment. Our children had always delivered in sync with our expectations. Collecting and capturing those moments into textual format was the Illume, the magazine committee. Thankfully, the hard copy of the Illume at our homes helped us to present these pictures for you. Be it organizing marathons for parents or cultural events for children or managing the Grandparents' Day, teachers are always on their toes. Now to tell you that organizing events were challenging, no doubt, the one thing that binded us together and brought out the best in us is none other than our mentor and guide, Grace Ma'am. We don't grow when things are easy. We grow when we face challenges. That is what she has taught us. She is one leader who walks the talk, works with us, challenges us to bring out the best in us, extending a helping hand when in need. No doubt a taskmaster. Love and respect oozes out in abundance for our founder principal and present academic director, Madam Grace C.D. It was not easy to compile the last 8 years in such a short time. The nitty-gritty and the anecdotes will be taken up by Shweta and Babita. But before that, some testimonials by our passed out students. Some of them had hard times and others gave us a hard time. But now they are all moving ahead with confident steps out in the world. A story has no beginning or end. Arbitrarily, one chooses that moment of experience from which to look back or from which to look ahead.
Hello, this is Om Kumar, alumnus of National Public School Banshankri 2K15 batch, currently pursuing medicine in Mysore Medical College, and would like to convey my regards and gratitude to my principal ma'am, teachers and staff at National Public School for whatever I am today. NPS set me an amazing environment for my all-round growth in both academics and sporting. I, being a swimmer, represented India in the World Championship, Asian Championship, and was greatly possible because of the support of my school. All my teachers and principal ma'am walked me through my childhood and helped me balance between sports and studies, and also supported and encouraged me to chase my dreams and pursue whatever I aspired for. Not to forget, life skills like time management and discipline were taught to me, with which I'm able to reach out, reach high, and reach beyond. Thank you.
Hello everyone, respected principal, dear teachers, and beloved Grace ma'am. I'm Anusha Ajit Kumar, and I'm in my final year of bachelor's in biotechnology, and I'm going to pursue my master's in microbiology. I consider myself very lucky to have been a student at NPS BSK from its very first year in 2013 till I graduated from 12th grade in 2018. And all my teachers have always motivated me and encouraged me to be very active in both academics and co-curricular activities. And this really helped me explore my capabilities and potential and work on these aspects of myself. And every teacher has given me something to learn from and cherish throughout my life. And I believe that this really made my experience at NPS very memorable. I hope to become more successful in the future and make you all proud. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Shilata ma'am, for taking us 8 years back. We felt as if it is all happening again in front of our eyes. All my colleagues who are part of this journey must be feeling nostalgic like I am feeling. There is a saying, none of us is as smart as all of us. We have also grown up as an individual, team and organization in these 8 years. I would begin my experience with a small video I shall be playing now. Please have a look.
Smarter to travel in groups.
Teamwork has been in our way of working from day one. This essence is also mentioned in our duty charts. We all lead the school together and we do not consider any work is watertight compartment whenever we have any function in the school. We all lend helping hand to each other. I am so lucky that we are part of such institution where we are like a family. We share everything, either success or failure. Now that I have given an insight on the importance of teamwork, I can proudly share with you all that the reason of success of NPS Banshankri is teamwork. Our journey was indeed challenging, but we all passed all such challenges with teamwork. It gave us immense and abundant platform for learning, and today we all feel proud on the achievements of the school journey from a newborn school to a renowned school of Bangalore. I will give you some insights of the work done for completing the journey. Teach us on board. Let's have a look. We had been honestly very fortunate and lucky to have Madam Grace as principal of the school during its infant stage. Like baby, the school's mind and bones are developed in first few years, but achievements are not easy to get. All my friends who worked under Grace Ma'am will acknowledge that working under her was demanding and definitely not easy, as she is perfectionist, impeccable planner and mine of experience. She has been instrumental in training and grooming us in doing the things perfectly, which now has become a normal working culture of the institution. We are now following the same way of working under our esteemed principal, Madam Jayanti Nair. We are lucky to have her guidance and support in such a challenging time, and I know she will continue the work of turning the coal into diamonds. I'll be sharing some issues which we faced in the initial days of the school. The management had provided a state-of-art infrastructure for a newborn school, and there was no dearth of any resource. But what was required in first few years was to create a standard for uses of the infrastructure and the resources. Everything which we did in the first few years were being done in the school for the first time, and our way of doing was bound to become standard of doing the thing. There were lengthy sessions of discussions and deliberation on each aspect or issue. We have taught primary classes as well as senior secondary classes. We have sometimes worked as accountant and receptionist also. All these were done considering the school as our family, and we all were members of the new family. This all gave us experience which we will relish lifetime. We all had our own fun and family time in school with picnic, educational tours, lunch, outing, etc. Now, I would like to end with a proverb. To get through the hardest journey, we need to take only one step at a time, but we must keep on stepping. With these words, I would request Babita to continue remaining parts of today's journey. Thank you.
The stiffest tree is most easily cracked, while the bamboo survives by bending with the wind. Flexible yet firm, delicate yet strong. We all know that bamboo is a flexible plant which bends with the wind but never breaks. It is also capable of adapting to any circumstance. It has the ability to bounce back even in the most difficult times. In the same way, during this pandemic, teachers as well as the students have acclimated and excelled in the field of technology. We at NPS Banashankari not only conducted the classes online but also held online exams that were invigilated and assessed. To inculcate and explore the hidden talents in our students, co-curricular activities were also conducted online, which had an overwhelming response. Under the able guidance of our principal, Jayanti ma'am, our teachers successfully conducted CTET and NEET exams during these unprecedented times. With the eminent leadership of Grace ma'am, during the shaping years of the school, everyone associated have put up a strong foundation and set the bar high for quality education, which will be maintained to take our school to greater heights. We reach out to you so that together we can reach higher and reach beyond to glorify RNPS. Thank you.
Thank you, dear teachers. That was such a wonderful journey. Now it's time for the highlight of the day. Let's blow the candles and cut the cake. May National Public School Banashankari have many more years of achievements to come.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear NPSC. Happy birthday to you.
Like Alice in Wonderland, I have my own Wonderland, my dream school, National Public School, Banashankari. Now, let's see how the students of grade 3 have visualized our school as their dream school. Education, but they also seek for a school which can provide moral values and discipline which shapes their children's life. I'm sure our school has spared no effort in achieving all of this. Now, I would like to invite a few parents to share their amazing experience with our school.
Hello all. Hope everyone is safe and healthy.
At the outset, we thank NPS Banashankari for this wonderful opportunity to share our experiences for the academic year gone by. We were initially apprehensive about how the transition to the online learning engagement would pan out for our kids, Shreyas and Shrita. But as the days passed by, we felt the incredible support from the teachers. Be it in helping the children navigating through the tools, nudging children gently to maintain the decorum of the class, as well as the phenomenal efforts that were put in orchestrating the interactions and ensuring each and every child's participation in this totally distributed learning environment.
To add, the school has proven that education is a continuous process, whether it is online or offline. Apart from the regular classes, the school did not miss out the music, dance, art classes, as well as conducting competitions. The online exams, which we thought would be a challenge, was executed commendably. As parents, it is our responsibility to cooperate with teachers and help our kids work for their fantastic future. Thank you.
Good morning all. I'm Shilpa, a parent of two kids who has been associated with National Public School Banchankri from the past 5 years. I'm extremely happy. So for every stakeholder in the school who has given an opportunity for my two kids, be it the teachers who has been in constant guides in helping my child to carve a path for themselves, be it the administration personnel who has been very helpful in terms of management, and even the maintenance is highly good, which is very well hygiened. I personally feel the ambience and the exposure for every child is a must, and National Public School Banchankri has been given a very the best to my children. Thank you so much.
Respected Grace ma'am, Jayanti ma'am, all the teachers, staff members and lovely students of NPS BSK, a very good morning from me, Payal Dharmaraj Jatakya. Our association with the school has been from its first year. I want to acknowledge and appreciate the efforts by all the teachers for the amazing and outstanding task they have done of inculcating values and virtues in each and every student to play effective roles, not only as good citizens, but in their respective lives, careers and families. Also, during these unprecedented times, our school made sure learning never stopped in academics as well as in co-curricular activities. This taught our kids a very important virtue of never to give up on life. Come whatever the situation be, put your best foot ahead and fight back. No hurdle should stop you from achieving your goals and your dreams. I am happy that 9 years back we made the right decision of selecting NPS BSK as a school for our kids. On the occasion of the Foundation Day, I take help of a very small word, thank you, to show our gratitude to all the members of NPS BSK. Thank you.
Thank you, dear parents, for sharing your wonderful experiences with us. The best phase of our life is our school life. School life brings evergreen moments and memories which we cherish throughout our lives. The teachers and friends we make in school are going to remain in our hearts forever. Tears roll down on the first day and last day of school. The difference in the former is not wanting to go to school, and the latter is not wanting to leave the school. It gives me pleasure to invite our alumni, Kavya Shivram, who's feeling nostalgic and happy remembering her school life. I'm sure we all are eager to hear her beautiful memories.
As I traveled down the memory lane to 2016, I remember giving a thank you speech as I walked out the corridors of NPS. Today, here I am as an alumni of NPS, and it gives me immense pleasure in reminiscing those glorious days. NPS BSK was founded in 2013 and I joined in its debut year as an 8th grade student. We were the first batch of matriculation. Little did I know that NPS was unparalleled to any other institution. A great deal of opportunities to learn and grow, paramount importance to hands-on activities, and an all-round development of a student, all panned out under a single roof. As it is rightly said, the future of the world lies in the classroom. Our school was a perfect amalgamation of dreamers who have evolved to be doctors, engineers, architects, artists, and what not. Teachers were exceptional in nurturing our roots and shaping our personalities that we uphold today. Learning has always transcended the boundaries of classroom. Sports, cultural activities and fests were always a grand affair under the able administration of the then principal, Miss Grace C.D., and a host of other teachers who worked with relentless passion and dedication, helped our school reach great heights and gained the most popularity in a very short span of time. This alone is a testimony to the legacy that NPS holds today. It is always a great feeling to be associated with NPS and cherish the everlasting memories spent here. On this occasion of Founders Day, I extend my heartfelt gratitude and best wishes towards the school for it to grow leaps and bounds in the years to come.
Thank you, Kavya, for sharing your memories with us. That was fabulous. A great life is a collection of happy moments. Each moment spent in school is so precious. Now, let's hear from Mia Menon what is her happiest moment in school.
Hello everyone, I am Mia Menon from Class 4A. Hope you all are doing well and staying safe. Well, it has been more than a year since we went to school due to this pandemic. And that reminds me more of the wonderful moments that I spent in our school premises. The morning school bus ride with my brother and friends used to be the best moment of my routine. I missed the morning assembly gathering with my friends in the ground under the crescent sun and also watching my brother from a distance. I miss the real-time classes and the classroom atmosphere where I used to have the best learning interactions with our teachers and a chance to sit next to my best friends. I eagerly look forward to the short breaks, sharing and eating snacks together, chit-chat and laughing. And not to forget the playtime and the merry-go-round in the school grounds. I often get reminded of the special events like the community lunches and the picnics, which used to be a lot of fun and learning. The excitement of receiving the prefect badge kept all of us motivated to do our best always. I will remember and cherish these wonderful times I have had in school and hope to get back to them soon. Thank you.
Thanks, Meera. That's quite interesting. Parents want the ultimate happiness for their children. It is very important that school is able to create an environment where children fall in love with the idea of learning. Now, I would like to welcome the parent of Arya Bapat to share their experience with our school.
Hi, this is Rashmi Bapat, parent of Arya Bapat, class 7. Arya is with NPS for 7 years and I must say it's been a wonderful and enriching journey for her. When Arya joined NPS, I was a bit apprehensive about the school, teachers and the environment. But soon my worries were vanished as Arya was very comfortable and excited to go to school every day. NPS PSK is one of the best schools in the Bangalore South area.
The school also supports lot of co-curricular activities and which are showcased very well during the sports day, InfoFest or the school day. The school also has a very nice curriculum which is taught in a very supportive and a nurturing environment. And actually I should thank the school staff and the management for conducting the classes very well during the pandemic time. I take this opportunity to thank all the staff and the teachers on this occasion.
Thank you, dear parent, for sharing your experience with our school. School dances are so entertaining, lively, and make the festivities fruitful. Now, we have Pankuri Payal and Swati Sridhar who are ready to dance their hearts out with zest.
ओरे पिया ओरे पिया ओरे पिया ओरे पिया
Oh,
सी हवा बूंदे भी दुआए नहीं बाद
curiosity. They're indeed a blessing from God. Our National Public School Banashankri teachers are the building blocks of our school. Our teachers don't merely stick to the role of teaching. They become our friends, care for us like our parents, become our mentors and role models. Now, I would like to invite Anika from grade 5E to talk about our role models, our teachers.
Hello everyone, my name is Anika. I am studying in grade 5. I joined NPS when I was 3 years old and today I feel so proud that I am a part of this school. My teachers are my favorite. From Montessori until now, they have been a backbone to me. They inspire me and never let me say I give up. I remember there were times when they used to come up with such simple examples for us to relate to the concept, which made it so easy for us to understand. They guided me when I was lost. I have so many teachers here who are like role models to me. And each year that has passed by, I have a huge bag of learning that I carry along as I grow. They are our power. They are like magic. They can make anything possible. And they are my teachers. Thank you.
Thank you, Anika. That's so inspiring. Children do best when their parents are connected to their school in meaningful ways. A perfect blend of teachers and parents in a child's education is one of the biggest contributors to their success. Now, I would like to welcome the parent of Riddhi and Siddhi Daga to share their experience with National Public School Banashankri.
Hi, hello everyone. This is Sunit Daga.
My name is Madhuri Daga, parents of Riddhi Daga and Siddhi Daga. My children joined this institution, National Public School Banashankri, nearly 8 years ago. 8 long years. I have only great things to tell about my experience. This journey has been filled with joy, excitement, courage, leadership, teamwork and spirit to work harder.
Looking at my children now studying in 12th, one Riddhi Daga being a sports captain and my other daughter Siddhi Daga being a school captain, I am immensely proud of both of them. To see them grow from being a shy introvert to an extraordinary teenagers. It's absolutely wonderful and unbelievable. On one hand, the institute only focuses on academics and studies, and on the other hand, it focuses on sports, swimming, karate, extracurricular activities, art and craft, science quiz, marathons, goons, Swaranjali, and the list goes on and on. The children have not only grown up as intellectuals but also as a complete all-rounder.
It's been a great experience altogether. I am glad I made this decision. I am grateful to the principal, academic director and all the teachers. Hats off to the entire team. Thank you.
Thank you, dear parent, for sharing your memorable experience with us. No matter what is going on in our lives, school memories always make us happy. The best memories can never be captured in pictures, but they are captured in our hearts forever. Now, let's take a look at this duolent of Parul and Sanjana K. to see how they have captured these sweet and wonderful memories.
ದೇಶಕ್ಕೆ ಯೋಧ ನಾಡಿಗೆ ರೈತ ಬಾಳಿಗೆ ಗುರು ಒಬ್ಬ ತಾನೆ ಅಕ್ಷರ ಕಲಿಸೋ ಅಜ್ಞಾನ ಅಳಿಸೋ ಅವನು ಅನ್ನದಾತನೆ ತಪ್ಪು ಸರಿಯ ತಿದ್ದಿ ತಿಳಿ ಹೇಳಿ ಸಮಬುದ್ಧಿ ನಮ್ಮ ಚಿತ್ತ ಶುದ್ಧಿ ಹಾಗೋ ಹಾದಿ ಎಷ್ಟೇ ದೂರ ಹೋದ್ರೂ ಮರಿಬೇಡ ನಿನ್ನ ಬೇರು ನಿನ್ನ ಸಾಧನೆಗೆಲ್ಲ ಇದುವೇ ಆದಿ ಪಾಠಶಾಲಾ ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಂದು ಮಾತು ಕಲಿತ ಜಾಗ ಪ್ರತಿ ಹೆಜ್ಜೆ ಗುರುತು ಅರಿತ ಜಾಗ ಕನಸುಗಳ ಜೊತೆಗೆ ನಡೆದ ಜಾಗ ಸ್ನೇಹಿತರ ಪ್ರೀತಿ ಪಡೆದ ಜಾಗ ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಒಂದೇ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಮೇಲೂ ಕೀಳಿಲ್ಲ ಜ್ಞಾನದ ಹಸಿವಿದ್ದಾಗ ಮೊದಲು ಕೊನೆಯಿಲ್ಲ ಮನೆಯೇ ಮೊದಲ ಶಾಲೆ ತಾಯಿನೇ ಗುರುವು ತಾಯಿಗೂ ಪಾಠ ಹೇಳಿದ ಗುರುವೇ ಅರಿವು ಎಲ್ಲ ದಾನಕ್ಕೂ ಶ್ರೇಷ್ಠ ವಿದ್ಯೆ ಎನ್ನುವುದನ್ನು ತಿಳಿದ ದೇಶ ನಮ್ಮದು ವಿಶ್ವದ ಕಣ್ಣು ಮುಂದೆ ಗುರಿ ಇರಬೇಕು ಹಿಂದೆ ಗುರು ಇರಬೇಕು ನಂಬಿ ನಡೆದರೆ ಸಾಕು ಸಾಧಕ ಬದುಕು ಪಾಠಶಾಲಾ
Thank you so much for giving me the opportunity to sing on this Founders Day. I am very thankful to all the teachers there. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Parul and Sanjana. That was so creative. Our respected academic director, Grace Seedy Ma'am, being the backbone of our school, has guided us through every step to reach our goal. We're inducted forever. Now, I would like to invite Grace Ma'am to deliver her speech.
Oh, good day, children. National Public School Banshankri started a journey of education on June 28, 2013. I feel honored that your parents entrusted you children into our hands on that day. From that day, you became our children. By entrusting the care and education of you children to us, your parents bestowed on us a great honor and reminded us that teaching is the noblest vocation known to the civilized world. We started with around 400 children in 2013, and on this 9th Foundation Day, we are around 3,000 strong, and we have a faculty of 200 teaching you. They are qualified, they are dedicated, and they are motivated. And above all, they devote their waking hours in matters related to your education. Let us applaud the commitment of our faculty and their contribution. Because of their 100% dedication, National Public School Banshankri is not just a name, it's a brand of excellence. Success is no accident. It is hard work, perseverance, learning, sacrifice, and most of all, love of what you're doing. Our results in the CBSE exams in 10th and 12th has proven that. Our results today are on par with all the older NPSs. In order to motivate our students further, the management instituted a scholarship for academic excellence from last year. This coveted scholarship is awarded to a student who scores 95% or more in grade 10 and continues to do grade 11 with us. It is free education for the year. Supporting and motivating the students and teachers and leading from the front is the principal, a dynamic leader. We also have the admin department, the support staff, the housekeeping and transport staff. Without their constant care and attention, we would not have been able to run such a large institution. If children are God's gifts to their parents, you children are your parents' gifts to us, and we love you beyond measure. We are proud of you, and my greatest wish is that you keep up the culture and traditions we have established at NPS Vanshankari. Reach out, reach high, and reach beyond. Keep the flag of National Public School Vanshankari flying high. God bless you all. Thank you, dear children.
Thank you, Grace Ma'am. That was an inspiring speech. Our respected principal, Jayanti Nair Ma'am, has played a pivotal role in our school. Ma'am, we appreciate your tireless efforts. Now, I would like to invite Jayanti Nair Ma'am to deliver her speech.
It is well quoted. Today you leave the school, tomorrow your students will leave the world. A very pleasant morning to all of you. Hope you and your family are doing well. We pray that we all emerge out of the current situation strongly and with good health. To embark on a new journey, sound health is of utmost importance. I welcome you all to the 9th Foundation Day of National Public School Vanshankari. NPS Vanshankari was established in the year 2013. At this moment, when we have completed 8 years of the glorious existence, first of all, I would like to congratulate our founder chairman, Dr. K.P. Gopalakrishnan sir, chairman, Mr. G. Dayanand sir, all the management committee members, academic director, Madam Grace C.D., dear colleagues from teaching and non-teaching fraternity, parents, and my dear students. I am indeed privileged to work with dynamic management, dedicated and capable team of academic director, coordinators, faculty members, and admin staff, without whom none of these would have been possible. Their hard work, dedication, and commitment has worked wonders for the school and has equipped our students to pick up their best and put forward. In the field of academics, our teachers and students has always made us proud by achieving great results. Our results in the senior school certificate examination and the secondary school examination conducted by CBSE has always been heartening. The academic session 2021 was really challenging time. We appreciate the efforts of the parents and teachers. Together, we could make a difference. Amidst the pandemic, the school successfully conducted the teaching learning through the online mode. Plethora of activities including celebration and competitions were organized with the aim of holistic development of students. NPS Vanshankari believes in providing quality education to children. It is a pioneering institution, institute of excellence with lot of innovation. It provides ample opportunity in nurturing talent as well. It doesn't stop with academics alone. It goes beyond, providing man-making value-based education. We try to develop in children excellence in education, excellence in character, skills to value life, freedom in responsibility, love in community, build in hope in this difficult and challenging times. The school management and staff members of NPS Vanshankari never left any stone unturned for the betterment of the school and the students. When you step into the school, there is something that you cannot escape. That is the environment, the infrastructure, the ambience of the school, and the words, reach out, reach high, reach beyond, that encapsulates among themselves the entire vision and motto of the school. Dear parents, we thank you for being a part of celebration and joy, for giving us your support and concern, joining hands together to achieve the mission and vision of NPS, and for simply being there for us. Ahead us are mountains of obstacles and barriers, but let us join in together again during the preparatory years, that is from this year to 2022, which will lead us to a decade when our school NPS Vanshankari will turn 10. We are not running ahead of God, instead we let him direct our steps. Let us together pray to give us inner strength to make our children strong, good and loving citizens. Thank you and God bless you all.
Thank you, Jayanti ma'am, for a motivating speech. Now, I would request my fellow friend, Dhriti Shashi Bhushan, to deliver the vote of thanks.
Happy morning to all. I'm Dhriti Shashi Bhushan, and I am honored to be able to show my gratitude on behalf of the whole school to everyone who made this phenomenal Founders Day possible. Firstly, I'd like to thank our beloved academic director, Madam Gracie Reed. I'm sure her memorable speech inspired us all. I'd like to thank our dedicated principal, Madam Jayanti Nair, for supporting and encouraging the school to carry out these uplifting programs even during these dire situations. It gives us all a much-needed sense of normalcy and hope. I'd like to thank our affectionate administrative in charge, Anuradha Ma'am, the CCA coordinators, house mistresses, and all other teachers who've helped directly or indirectly in putting this program together. I'd like to thank the parents who participated in the program and gave their invaluable feedback. Thank you, all the alumni and students who took time, effort, and initiative to be part of this Founders Day. I sincerely express my gratitude to the technical support team for their support and cooperation. Last but not the least, I would like to thank our viewers. Walt Whitman, the founder of Reverse Poetry, once said, "To have great poets, there must be great audiences." And if we can call this program a success today, it will be because you took the time to watch it. In conclusion, here's to everybody involved in NPS Banashankari's Founders Day 2021. Thank you.
Thank you, Dhriti. I'm immensely grateful to the National Public School Banashankari management and all the teachers for giving me this opportunity to be the host of the show. I'm really proud to say that I'm from National Public School Banashankari, which helped me discover my individuality and uniqueness. This is Dhanesh Shripidi from Grade 10, signing off for today. Reach out, reach high, and reach beyond.